अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 7th, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप एवरीबॉडी विल बी फाइन, हेल्दी एंड सेफ एट होम. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ योर समर पैक. हैव यू ऑल रिसीव्ड योर समर पैक्स? सो आई एडवाइस यू टू हरी अप एंड टेक योर समर पैक फ्रॉम स्कूल एज अर्ली एज पॉसिबल. हियर यू हैव द फर्स्ट पेज ऑफ योर समर पैक. दिस पेज इज ऑल अबाउट यू and your favorite things. As you can see, you have to write just the facts about you, your favorite things, your favorite subject, your favorite food, sports, movie. You have to paste your perfect picture with the caption, your awesome activity, your favorite hero that inspires you a lot, your best book that is your favorite. Did you know a fact about you that you want to share with others? And your mini autobiography that you have to write here on page number 1. Page number 2 and 3, these pages contain general instructions for the parents about summer pack. It will guide parents completely to help their children do their summer pack. Parents are requested to read instructions and try to follow them. Page number 4, this page has specific guidelines about summer pack. It has instructions about improving reading and writing skills and how students can spend their time in a useful way. Page number 5, citizen skills are very crucial for students' better training as citizens. It guides students about morals, traffic sense, eating and greeting manners. Corona has played a havoc worldwide. Students must be aware of safety precautions against corona and what they should do and what they shouldn't do. On page number 8, we have some informative websites for the students' knowledge and fun. Dear students, on page number 9 of your summer pack, you have to write a book review, read the book Qasas al-Anbiya and write about it. Dear students, page number 10 and 11 have a documentary review. There is a link for you. You have to watch 7 Wonders of the World and fill information asked here on these pages. Dear students, page number 12 and 13 of your summer pack are about physical fitness. Physical fitness and exercise are invincible for living a healthier life. There are some tips for you to stay healthy and some simple exercises which you can do on daily basis. On page number 14, there is your art and craft project. It will guide you step by step to complete your art project. Dear students, English and Urdu writing practice pages are there in your summer pack. You can improve and enhance your handwriting by practicing page number 15 till 20. You can also use butter paper to practice the given writing pattern at least one page daily. Hopefully, that will improve your handwriting. Dear parents, for effective utilization of summer pack, we have provided midterm syllabus of all subjects in detail on page number 21 and 22 of summer pack. So the students can well prepare themselves for upcoming exams like end of unit test and midterm examinations. At the end, there is a feedback form for parents so that they may express their views about summer pack. It was all about your summer pack. I advise you to complete your summer pack in a very neat and good handwriting. Dear students, this was all about summer pack introduction. Hope this video would be helpful for you. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.